Subscribe to Introid Booster channel and hit the bell icon. Be the first one to watch latest tips and tricks videos. Hey, what's up guys? Shahid here, back with another video. In this video, I am gonna show you guys how you can block any users from your Wi-Fi router using your Android smartphone and it doesn't require root permission. So with that being said, let's get started. Firstly, you need to head over to your router login page. If you don't know what is it, go and grab your router and find the router login page and login ID and also the password at the backside of your router. Go to the page and enter the ID and the password. This is the phone which I want to block. Click on DHCP and DHCP client list. This is the list of those devices which are connected to your hotspot, and these are the MAC address of those devices. If you aren't able to recognize your device and which to block and which to use, I have a solution for you. Head over to Play Store and install Fing Network Tools. Then launch the app and click on the refresh icon. This is the list of connected devices. As I have used the app earlier, the highlighted text are those devices which are currently connected, and non-highlighted text are those devices which once connected but are currently on offline. The reason of installing the app is that it lets you see the OEM and sometimes the model number of connected devices. As you guys can see, this is the Huawei device which I want to block. Now copy the MAC address. And then head over to wireless MAC filtering. Then click on add new. As you can see, here you can't paste text. Don't worry, type some random text and select them. Then you will find your option to paste. Paste the MAC address, then enter the device description, such as who is or whose device. Then click on save. Now click on enable. As you can see, the device is disconnected from my router and it won't be able to connect. If you want to enable the device, click on modify, then click on disabled and save. Now the device can connect to your router. If you want to block the device again, click on modify, then click on enabled and save. If this video gets 20 likes, I will surely make a video how to limit Wi-Fi speed for others. Don't forget to subscribe. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Smash the like button and share this video with your friends if you find this video helpful. There are a few more suggested videos on the eye icon and also on the end up screen. Don't forget to check them out too. Hope to see you in my next video. Have a great day.